I've been working for about 25 years, and I started out as a realist kind of painter, doing a lot of work in the landscape. And then as the work progressed, I would plug in some abstract pieces, abstract designs, until finally I just kind of really went the whole way and decided to do abstract totally. But that may be just a phase also. I mean, there's other things coming.
I'm really late in life doing this. I started painting about 16 years ago. It's the first time I started, and I'd always trying to do a little bit of drawing. I'm trying to get portraits of animals that have the same seriousness as realistic portraits of people. I think they deserve that.
Both of us teach. Gail teaches the evening figure light class, and I teach the morning figure light class at the Providence Art Club.
And we do a lot of landscape outside when we can, so most of the things here are landscape.
I do a lot of portraits. I do animals and landscapes. And I'm inspired by traveling around the country and around the world.
But I'm getting ready for a show next spring. So I'm doing a window series and some kind of a tree series, working on those.
I've been painting about 15 to 18 years. I was very fortunate to find a studio in Italy in Florence that taught this method called sight size. And now I teach it here at the Providence Art Club.